Hey guys, welcome back to part 9 of my Lord of the Rings Gondor campaign. Last time we left off, we had a big battle against some orcs of Mordor, and now we have another two to face. So, what am I going to do here? I am going to, just before I attack there, I'm just going to check everything else. There will probably be another battle here, so we're going to have a lot of fun in the next couple of turns or so. I think I might go out and fight that army, because that would be quite interesting to see. I'm just making sure everything's okay. So, yeah, there's Gondor Banner going there. We have a bit of cash. Don't want to recruit anything. Oh, yes. Recruiting some men here, that's fine. Two turns for there. So, really, it's just a matter of fact of getting these battles done. This is where it gets tough for me. I don't know if the computer will start hammering me with more of these. You know, so we'll see. Just checking to see if I've actually missed anything in the settings. Okay, so this is what you get for putting hard difficulty in. It's a real challenge, so we'll see how it goes. Hopefully I can defeat both these enemies. Captain Bolg, even, he'll be hard to defeat, but this guy should be really easy. So let's fight this guy here. His army ratio is 1 to 1. 2,112 men against 3,277. So let's give that a go. Let's fight. Oh, and I think the end of the last part, I think I recorded it. I hired some more Gondor volunteers. So that would be why. There is a huge amount of orcs here, but we're just gonna plow through. And I was supposed to cut out that bit, but it loaded so fast that it's fine. Oh. That is an okay amount of. I just want to put some Black Root Veil archers here. Yeah, that's fine. I actually really like the configuration of this. I'm going to put these guys and squires here. Let's group them. Okay, so we're good to go. Boromir's regiment, I want over here, actually. Actually, yeah, I want Boromir's regiment here. Imagining coming across to this left-hand side and wanting to fight Boromir. That would be hilarious. Hopefully they'll come towards us. I really don't want to have to chase these enemies. As you can see against the AI in this sort of mod, they seem to run forwards for a little bit and then run away. So as you can see here, yeah, they're just running away. Which is fine anyway, because then they'll get absolutely hammered. Hopefully they'll come against us and fight us. Also, I should have waited instead of having to fight them in the fucking rain. That was my fault that time. Killed 4% of their army already from just two volleys. That is awesome. Now they seem to be running up the fucking hill. Okay, and so they're running up the hill. Now they're running back down again. It's like that nursery rhyme. With that egg, I think. I don't know, I might be talking crap here. I like to talk crap when I play these games. It's just part of what I do, keeps me occupied. Fucking hell, I'm really regretting having played on this weather setting, but it doesn't really matter. These orcs will die. As long as I don't lose a heap of men, I'll be happy. I want a good enough army to fight against the armies of Bolg's. Nasty general man, I'll call him. See, this spear unit, or orc spear band, is just being destroyed. I don't even think, for the likes of Askeliath Rangers and stuff like that, or Athelion Rangers, it really doesn't matter to them because they're so accurate and trained that their arrows just go mental. I don't want to put these guys. See, this unit here has been brought down to 102 men, which is fine. And I'm actually really liking this because they're actually coming to attack us. That is fucking hilarious. Stand ready, orcs. Woo. Really like seeing those orcs die. We've killed almost 10% of them. Almost 10%. That is great. Just having arch fires, that is 10% now. Just watching these guys fall is hilarious. Fire, man. I really shouldn't have had these archers like this, because now they're going to be firing upwards. I don't like it when archers fire upwards. I don't know. It seems to me like they don't hit as many targets when like that. As you can see here, most of them miss. So I'm going to try and get up to at least... Well, we've got to 50%. I'm going to try and get to about 20% percentage killed. Look at that. Look at that. Wow. That's about... Oh, wow. That's a lot of men killed. That's 16% now. You can get one volley off, that would be awesome. One more volley off. Okay, they didn't get a volley off, but it looked like they did. Oh my god, wow. We got to 18%. I'm happy with that. I'm glad I put these guys into the right position. Run! Run, Athelian Rangers! Run! Okay, let's take these guys around. So, if you can see here, they've kind of like come across us. These guys are losing quite badly because Boromir's regiment is just thrashing into them. They seem to be engaged here with our Fountain Guard. They're getting destroyed. These guys here are getting battered. Gondor spearmen, they're doing fine. I'm taking my guys well around. These guys can just fire into them. Orc spear band is just about to be... Oh, they're already wavering. Oh, now they're shaking. Okay. So they're doing fine. Gondor pikemen are doing fine. These guys have already routed. That's quite something, actually. Gondor milita. Gondor... Oh, fucking hell. I really need to keep careful with my cavalry. I've already lost quite a few of them there. I don't like that. Gonna call some hammer and anvils there quickly. I really shouldn't have. Shouldn't really have taken my men around there. These Gondor spearmen, though, will do. Our infantry will do fine. These guys have routed. Gondor volunteers. So we've lost 5% of our men. That's great.
Enemy are badly bloody.
Oh wow, our horsemen are actually being killed. Okay, come on, just take them and stop firing arrows. Run away and stop firing arrows at my own fucking men. Okay, so I'm just gonna hammer and anvil these guys, and they should be almost done. They seem to be quite healthy. Where's my Gondor spear? Now they're wavering, and they're gonna rout in a second. Okay, that's fine. fine chasing off these guys. So we've won, and we've only lost 6% of our men. We're all...
The enemy army flees the field.
Right, so that's just going to continue the battle here. I'm going to make sure I kill every single orc I can. They've only lost 74% of their men, but I want to make sure I've killed all their men if I can. And these guys here are actually racking up some points here. All missiles. Stop. We're actually just destroying these guys here. I'm just making sure that none of them get away. How are these guys doing? It's fine, they're all dead. So come back. Finish these orcs here. Get as much experience as you can, men. These 91 guys are doing quite well. We've taken a lot of men prisoner. Let's kill them. Kill these guys. These guys must have... Yeah, they're on our silver experience bar anyway. The more experience I can get, the better. Oh, wow. The reason I want to clear up as many orcs as I can is so they don't come back. And they don't escape either. I just want to kill all of them. And of course the music's come off. Now, I figured out why it does this. Sound options. Yep, it mutes my sound for some reason. So I can actually fix that now, if that ever happens again. I don't understand why it does this. Maybe I'm pressing something. If I am, do tell me what button I'm pressing. I don't know what button it is default for that. I know this is getting a bit boring now, but I need to do this. Oh, for fuck's sake, of course there's all more orcs back there. 95% of them are dead. So they will actually die now. I'm just trying to get some more experience for my men. Run, you fools. You're winded, but you can still get more... kills and stuff. At least I want my horsemen to have gained silver status. These orcs are running away so helplessly. Don't even think we killed their general. Their general will be here somewhere. Is that him? Yeah, that is him, I think. No, maybe it's not. Where is their general? I haven't killed him, so he'll be here somewhere. Come on, kill him! I have no idea where their general's gone. Or captain, or whatever you want to call him. Maybe he's over here. That would be him. I hope. They all look the same to me. Okay, so those orcs are done for. Oh, that's good, and both of my men have silver experience points. I want to see if this is their captain or not. Yeah, come on. This is actually holding the recording on, but as I said before, I'm probably going to split this bit into two parts because I'm going to have two battles here. Two big battles, so we'll see how it goes. Okay, that was their general. Yeah, that was their general there. That's the last guy. And he's dead. Right, okay, let's end that now.
This is a
clear victory. We lost 120 men. That is a really good amount of number to lose compared to 3,260. So they've only got 17 men left. So as you can see here, who did the most damage? Probably this unit here. Oh, no, this unit here. Blackroot Vale Archers. They did awesome. Where's my horsemen? Did they do well? Dol Amroth Squires, Gondor Scouts. They took a lot of prisoners. Prisoners caught was more than actual kills. Yeah. Anyway, there we go. So that's that done. So let us execute. So I'm not actually going to stop this video per se, like it's not going to have an end, it's going to continue on to the next part, which will be in the middle of a battle probably. See, now there's another orc army here, that or I could help up Faramir, which is what I'm going to do.
Let us set up camp here.
So I'm going to take Faramir. I'm going to take this Gondor volunteers. She's gonna take these guys out.
Yes.
And I'm gonna put Faramir in here because I do not want to lose Faramir. So we'll see how that goes. In the next turn, I expect this army to come up and march against me. But as I said, we're gonna continue on here and we're gonna attack this army now. I've never really done something like this before against the Harad, so we'll see how it goes.
I will not waste words on you.
Can we leave the? Nope, can we just... Well, I can...
Orders. My lord. Your will, my lord.
Alright, okay, we can't attack them then. Right, I'm gonna save the game here in case something horrible happens. Okay, right, so I'm gonna actually end the turn and see what happens now, because I can't attack them. So I'll be back in a second. Okay, guys, so... Here we are being attacked by the forces of Mordor, but it's giving me control of that one unit against 4,216 men. Now, if you look carefully, they have a huge number of men that are actually better off than ours. And they have some Ugalhai fuck. And they have some Mumakil. Upkeep cost is 2,500 things. I have no idea how they're getting these units. But they've got missile attack. This is going to be a hard battle to face. So I'm going to retreat from that battle there.
We should retreat. We can go no further today.
Okay. Right, so a lot of crap is happening. A lot of crap is happening. I'm just letting this turn play out now, ever since that bit. I think I will end the turn, the part here, and then I'll have another part for the next bit. Which is gonna be no. So this is gonna be fun. Wait, we have cash now, so I'm gonna use that cash. I'm gonna attack this. What the hell are they doing?
I will not waste words on you.
I'm gonna attack them and then move on, and then attack the rest of the Haradrim cities.
Have a taste of my blade.
So that's fine. So now Faramir's army and stuff can help attack. So I can use some of these guys. I can take some of my Gondor volunteers out. I'm really gonna need to think this through, so it will take me probably till the next part to get all this done. I'm gonna have a little think about what I'm gonna do. Anyway, hope you guys enjoyed this part. Like, comment, subscribe, all the crap. And remember, come back for the next part, because this is gonna be a huge fucking battle and it's gonna be awesome. So,